Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Omega X sa Mabinogi. So itong game na to guys, bagong-bago lang to, kakalabas lang nito ngayong December and tatry natin siya sa Mabinogi, sa Omega X natin.
It was a story happening in the land of Iran.
Like the Milky Way. This is the place of drifting souls. You have been chosen by the goddess among the numerous souls. I have been dreaming while waiting for you. Dreaming that you're here. Greetings, dear Nolishin. I am now, before setting off for Arim. Could you tell me your name? It's a very special name. Now, we'll meet again in future. Go ahead, maybe it's not because I've chosen you. Maybe you've chosen me. Thank you so much.
So, natatalo niya yung screen ng ano natin guys, ng camera.
Hello, welcome to Tear Chill now. Man, be a good boy and stop parenting me. This Malaysian is a very important guest.
Rona is just talking to herself.
So gagamitin natin guys yung auto detected na settings.
Ah, it is so exciting. I guess it's alright.
Ngayon tingnan natin kung makakampot na tayo sa settings. Google Play Store. So parang wala siyang settings ng graphics. Nahanap ko guys, hindi ko mahanap. Ayan, so gagamitin na lang natin yung detected niyang settings. So pwede natin i-zoom. Ayan, so, kaya tayo may nakikitang stutter guys, kasi nandito tayo sa pinaka-respawning point ng umpisa ng game, so napakadaming tao. Pero so far, yung stutter niya dahil lang sa mga naglo-loading yung mga ibang player, hindi pa dahil sa gameplay niya. Ayan, so, pili tayo ng classes. So, gawin natin siyang archer. So, pag nakaalis na tayo dun sa mga ano, bagong player sa pinagre-responan, medyo parang nagiging smooth naman. Kasi doon madaming tao eh. Oh. So yung mga binogi, walang auto-button. Ayos. Hindi masyadong, hindi siya fully automated, guys. Yan, so tingnan naman natin kung ano naman yung naging glitch niya ngayon. So yung game, nawala naman ng sound ngayon, yung game. So nakakuha tayong bagong skill. Sa pwedeng i-upgrade yung skin. Yan. So, sa auto-detected, guys, kaya ng Omega X yung mabinogi. Kaso nga lang, nandito tayo kasi sa pinaka-umpisa ng map. Kaya, nag-starter siya. So, tingnan natin kung i-ano pa natin yung game kung magiging smooth. Pag nakaalis na tayo sa mga ano dito. Pinagre-respawnan ng mga newbie. Pero in terms of graphics, maganda talaga yung graphics ng mga binogi. Halos medyo ano dun sa PC quality. And nung ginawan ko to ng gameplay sa Mi Max 2, hindi ko masyadong naayos yung laro kasi first day, sobrang daming nag-flash lahat ng mga gustong maglaro. Unstable yung server. So ngayon, parang naayos na nila yung server. Smooth na. So, pag nilayo natin, pag nilapit natin yung camera, makikita mo talaga yung character mo. So, ilayo ko. So, nakapag-quest naman tayo ng maayos, guys. Ayan, level up na tayo. So, playable siya. And yung pagkawala-wala ng sound, guys, glitch to sa game. So, para ma-fix to, gagawin nyo lang is magla-log out lang kayo. Kuklose nyo lang yung game, tas login nyo ulit. Tas magkakaroon na ng sound yun. Pwede natin i-try yung fix. Ayan. So, papause ko muna yung recording. Ayan. So, nakalagay na tayo ngayon, guys. So, naririnig nyo, meron ng background music.
Is there anyone who can help me?
So, naririnig nyo nagsasalita. So, yun lang yung pinaka-fix na alam ko, guys, pag nawala yung sound. So, nakaluto na tayo ng itlog sa quest. So, yung mga binogi talaga, guys, high quality MMORPG to para sa mga Android.
Have you ever dreamed differently from others? Just like I do? Thank you.
Ayan. So, tingnan natin yung graphics, guys. Ilapit natin. Ayan. So, nabigyan na tayo ng bagong damit. Poging-pogi na yung character natin. So, maganda kasi dito, guys. Hindi siya katulad ng mga pipitsugin lang na MMORPG na sobrang automated nung game. So kung gusto nyo talaga laruin yung game, yung kayong magko-control, mako-control nyo ng maayos. And pwede nyo i-zoom in yung character, pwede nyo i-zoom out.
Travelers coming here will buy something too.
Yeah, so may notification na ako, hindi ko na off. So kung naghahanap kayo, guys, ng MMORPG na high quality, tapos maganda yung graphics, tapos kaya ng Cherry Mobile Omega X, try nyo itong Binogi Fantasy Life. Kayang-kaya. So if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I'm Pan, master of all skills.